I think my lips are chapped. I think my lips are chapped. My lips are chapped. I'm loud as well. Oh, I'm loud. No, I'm loud. Oh, I'm tired. This is what happens when you stay up all night just to do a stream on a game you fucking hate. Oh, good morning, mateys. How we doing today, lads and lasses? Are you prepared for your Sunday morning streams? Are you ready to see your Sea Dog VA and maybe some fat homeless man? I am that fat homeless man. Immortal as well.
Activision presents a smashing blast from the past.
While everything is doing its yada yada, I'm gonna get my phone. Stay asleep, dog. I'm not going anywhere. My camera's vision presents. Okay. So, I am doing a morning stream. That's always fun. And I think I'm gonna try and set myself up for about every. I think I'm gonna try and stream for at least I think every time I stream, I think I'm gonna do 3 hours at least. Because every stream has been short, and I do feel like I could do more, but I never do it. So I'm gonna try streaming Crash Bandicoot. Fucking never thought I'd come back to this. But I also need to finish it so I can go on and buy myself Crash 4 on the Switch and never stream it, because I don't want to get angry ever again and on these kind of games. And plus, I don't have a capture card. I don't think Crash 4 is on the Steam, is it not? Is Crash Bandicoot 4 on Steam? Let me double check. Let me double check. Right, I was looking at another game called Night Club. It looks fun. You play as a knight. I don't think Crash Bandicoot. I think Crash Bandicoot. Yeah, Crash. It's just Crash Bandicoot. Yeah, no. I just. It's just a trilogy remake. I don't see Crash 4 on the. Unless it's a different developer. No. Yeah, every time I see Spyro, I only think of fucking Skylanders. I was never aware Spyro had his own franchise. I thought he was just a Skylander. Remember those things? That was my childhood. That was me. That's my favorite game of all time. Skylanders. Fuck. Every time I think of Skylanders, I feel old. Because that's like, that franchise is like nearly 10 years when the Skylanders come out. Spyro is like, came out in 2013, no? Let's see. Let me check before I set the timer up. Skylander. When did that come out? 2011. That's 10 years old. It's 10 years old. Oh, I'm so old. I don't count any of the phone games. I only care for the consoles. But like there hasn't been another game in like, what was the last one? The last one was in... Last Skylanders was like 2016. 5 years, oh my god. Hey, if it wasn't for Skylanders as well, I probably would have not been introduced to, Crash Bandicoot and Cortex. Probably would have not. Oh man, but seriously, I feel old. I feel old every time I think of Skylanders. You just don't. Okay, I'm gonna set the timer up and start playing.
Look at the bar. Look at the bar. Look at the bar.
It's Crash Bandicoot 2.
I need to remember how to play this game. What level have I not done? I don't think I've done this. Oh, but I just want to be a level, didn't I? Oh, whatever. Wait, did the triggers do anything? I feel like triggers did something. No. Okay, I think I remember it. Why are two bees? Because I remember now why I didn't play the... I think now I remember why I didn't play... I remember why I didn't play Crash Bandicoot for the longest time, and it was because of the freaking bees. Last time, I've even, like, got clips of myself because I talked about the... Because the B levels just were horrible. Because the B levels, like, brought up as just a strong sign of paranoia. Oh, I hate these, dude. Are the bees still there? What is that? What? My head just... I hate bees. I hate wasps. I don't care. I really don't care. They're horrifying. Oh, come on. Why are there so many of them as well? Can't do anything about them. They're evil. Wait, what do I do here? How do I avoid these things? Thank you. I just hate the bees. Who decided to think bees were great? I didn't. I thought the complete opposite. I thought bees were horrible. Game's evil. Fucking bees. Got one life left. Checkpoint. Just missed the Wumpa. Okay. Really? hate that thing. That's it, right? I got the crystal. Okay, I'll take that. I got the crystal. I don't care. I don't care. Those bees are evil. Bee levels are evil, you know? They're scum. Bee levels are scum. After this, I'm gonna play Star Fox. I have a Wii, and I know the Wii has backwards compatibility, so when I saw that it had, and there's this Retro Shop, plus one game, I'll have to fucking, well, I would love a sponsorship from them, even if they don't even know I talk about them. They're not even a big company, they're not even big, it's like a small Retro Shop, and they, like, got all these. Like, they got D&D, they got your Game Boy games, NES, like, and I went back there recently, and holy, they changed. They're moving to a different place, to a different location soon, but, when I went there, it looks like they had changed during, the pandemic. Like, now they have, they had a fucking Xbox 360. I was like, maybe I should get a new 360, you know? Because the one I have, it's not working properly. It keeps turning on and off for no reason. It sucks. Hard to get on. Come on. I still mess it up. I feel like this is gonna be a polar bear level, and I haven't even got to the polar bear part because I'm getting these. Oh, motherfucker. Okay, well, I can't do that. Oh, I'm back at the very beginning. Shit. Oh, that penguin's eyes popped the fuck out. No, I fucked up. I can't do these. Nope. I got one fucking life. I'm garbage. What's going on, man? Bitch. You know, I do hate Activision, but Crash Band, but stuff like Crash Bandicoot and Spyro and Skylanders I'll love for sure. Crash Bandicoot wasn't even originally Activision, wasn't it? They Crash Bandicoot was Naughty Dog? Ice can be garbage, can it? If Activision like did bring back Skylanders, I want them just to remake Skylanders. I don't want a new story to Skylanders, right? I think they've done enough with new stories to Skylanders. Unless they brought some crazy mechanic that people would, that the fans really enjoy, because they nailed a lot of the stuff down with their with the Skylander mechanics, right? Like when Swap Force came out. When Swap Force came out, it was like, what the fuck? These guys are bringing a whole new level. And Toys to Life was already like revolutionary games, and so many companies tried to emulate it. Fucking Disney tried to do it, right? Disney Infinity, remember that game? Yeah, Disney tried to do it. And, Disney Infinity did do well, but it doesn't do well as well as Skylanders, surprisingly. Okay, I made it. Doesn't do well as Skylanders, surprisingly. I don't think so, I haven't really checked the sales. And I missed one. Okay. Shit. That's all gone. Boom. No, I didn't get the garbage. Okay. I will just back away from that. Oh, does it hit me from here? Yes. Okay. Is it? Christ. This game got deadly. Curious what that brings, but at the same time I don't. Crash Bank actually, now that I think of it, Crash Bandicoot. What's the last successful game they had? Crash Bandicoot, like, as I heard, like, they had a roller coaster, like. They had a. They just had. Just in general, they had, like, many companies take over them. Really? Really? I don't make that. Some of these jumps just don't make it. Okay. Wait, I keep forgetting that one is space, right? Oh, I forgot he can grab back there. What the hell? Is there something over here? No. Wait! Okay, yeah, as if I'm gonna risk my ass for that. No, no, no. Does this level end? The level doesn't end, oh my hell. Woo! Get the speed, bitch! Oh, okay, that worked. Come on. No, it's a stupid fucking fucker. kapaka. Okay. How many lives do I have? Fucking 5, okay. It's such a weird position. Oi. No. Fuck. Crash can be stressful, man. Well. So we did that. Just need to do Ruination. You know, I guess we'll be on the way to the boss. How many bosses are in this game, actually? Are there any other bosses? Oh. Oh, hello. Sneaky, aren't you, game? Okay. Oh, I don't remember. I remember you, actually. What? I hit my feet. I waited at home. 3 lives left. I already failed, and I'm not even a second in the level. I'm just gonna wait for you to land and think about fucking bastard. And I went over. Okay, I'm already getting angry. This game likes it when I'm angry. That's why it's fucking Crash and not Cash. That's why it wasn't named Cash. Instead of prayer. I don't know what I'm saying at this point. I'm just trying to figure out. It was gonna fall. Oh, hello. Whatever your name is. Yeah, we're trying. God damn it. And I went over. I will switch to fucking Raymond. I swear, I will switch to fucking Raymond and finish. I will. Do I just go too fast? How do you touch it? Oh. This game's unfair. That's dumb! What the fuck? Crash! I'm gonna die because I keep on doing the same fucking thing. What? No, wait, that doesn't make sense though. Someone tell me why that makes sense. What? I'm holding the A button, I'm not like doing a short jump or anything, am I? A and not good luck, okay, thank you, man. Gotta do this for 3 hours. I love these rage games, don't I? Rage games, my favorite. Okay, again, explain to me how that fucking doesn't make it. Escape.
Alright, we jumped over it!
That makes sense. The particles went out. I should have. I thought I could just. I'm gonna get through that. I'm going to get through that. Fucking hell. I'm going to see where that takes me. I gotta do this for 3 hours, okay? I can waste my time, okay? I've already wasted enough of my time with life. Come on. You know, when I went back to play Rayman, it reminded me how much I wanted Rayman in Rayman and Smash Bros. Can you imagine that Rayman and Smash Bros? Would have just been a fucking hell. Would have been just a better Min-Min, you know? I jump over it! Okay, I fucking give up, clearly. That's stupid, I jump over it. Okay. Okay. Sonic's ass game, come on. Come on. Where do you take me, good sir? Bonus stage. Okay, I guess I can't do that then. Okay, I don't care. Don't care. Don't care. I will take the extra life, please. That fucking bullshit log, Donkey Kong bullshit has stressed me. What is this? What is this? Oh, what the frick? He doesn't. What if I just? It works. It works like that. It works like that. Oh my god, I'm genius. Now, how do we figure this shit out? Oh, yeah. I don't like that. I don't like that. I already have to stay on because I'm slipping off. And I get to kill myself. Okay. Okay. 3 hours. I have 2 lives left because I'm doing this dumb shit. I did too early, I'm garbage. I'm enjoying myself, clearly. If Crash Bandicoot. Crash, my favorite platformer, clearly. This creature. Look at this. I see the crystal. The possums. Oh, I hate this. I'm done. Okay, cool. Done. Don't care. I'm done. Done, 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 done,
Crash, I have discovered that the opposition is being masterminded by Dr. Nitrous Brio, the inventor of the Evolvo Ray. Brio was responsible for our misunderstandings in the past. He forced me to assist him in his plot for world domination, and he's at it again. He will attempt to stand in the way. Be on your guard.
Dr. Engine. Engine! Was this the one where you had to throw fruit at him? Mother hell. Okay, old thing. That's annoying. Slowly but surely, we'll... No, I fucking... I tried to tell you. And it does nothing. Dude, where am I grabbing this food from? Landed a singular hit. Dude, this is gonna be a slow ass boss fight because I can't hit the fruit. Oh, okay. Alright. Okay, how am I gonna hit you? There we go. Slowly. But surely. Slowly but surely, what is this pain? Did I lose an arm? Oh! I didn't see a rocket. How do we throw this at you? There we go. Bye bye. Oh, Annie got sucked. Okay. They got sucked. Okay. Bye bye, man. Bye bye, bye bye. You did. And what do we have left? And we go up after we beat Enju. Alright. Spaced out. Piston it away. Rocket. Night fight. Pack attack. Why are you getting pissed? What the duck made? What the doctor made? I guess night fight. I don't know. You know what's funny? I have a Dr. Neocortex Skylander on my desk. How convenient for this kind of stream. And to be like all honest, I prefer villains. Oh, Night Fight, I get it. It's gonna be one of these levels. Possums look like they were on something. At least this feels easy, right? I'm gonna say that, and then I'm gonna say that, but then I'm gonna like get karma. I thought so. It's very hard. Okay, it works. I guess I can do this. Oh! Cool. Cool, I know, I thought I misangled it, that's why. Okay. Fucking doesn't reach, right. Right. That doesn't reach. Really? I lost a life to that, didn't I? No, I didn't. I felt like that. But I felt like I did. Not going back, fuck that shit. Wait, did I grab the... Wait, did I grab the crystal? Oh, I don't think I grabbed the crystal. Did I? Oh, I have short-term memory, I don't know. I did, okay. Let's do a peck attack. Probably not a peck man, but you know, peck attack. Invert my flight controls in the option menu. No, I think I'm gonna be scared because I know there's been racing, not racing, but flying levels. Yeah. Okay, so
System option. This actually might be hard.
Okay, What?
Shut up, you have the biggest lip. You are bigger than a pufferfish, okay? Shut up. Okay, hey, I don't like inverted controls, first of all. Okay, I think I've done this with Star Fox, I just don't like fucking inverted controls. Oh my fuck. This is painful. Oh, I don't like this. I keep trying to go forward, but then here I am. I couldn't just be... I can't even hit the checkpoint. I don't like these. Oh my god, that's dark. I thought I just bit him to death, but okay. This game's actually evil. Really? We don't have this like in freaking. What is that? I can't control it. Look at this! I'm not gonna grab it. Oh my god. I feel like I... Never want to do that again. I got the crystal. I never want to do that again. Don't care. I do not care. I don't care. I don't care. Never want to do that again. Never. If I have to do another jetpack level, I am suing myself. I will sue myself. I will sue myself for even playing this game. Fucking 10 grand. That's painful. Please don't be another freaking jetpack level. I beg you. Unlock a new path by earning all of the colored gems. I don't give a damn. I never want to 100% a game. That's always fucking tryhard. So to enjoy the game. Okay, no, this doesn't look like it. What the hell are you? Okay, I don't think I can touch it when it's... And I'm okay, cool. Well, god damn it. Can't wait to play Crash 3. Okay. Yeah, I can do that. What? I didn't mean to go down. I hope I get a new model soon to show the expression of pain on my face. You don't fucking help, you fucking boogadabob fucka bucka fucka buddy. Huh? This game fucking sucks. As soon as I jumped.
I'm just gonna keep on getting angry and angry every time I play this. Oh, what the fuck did I get through these? Fuck the fuck. I was hoping I would go past it. This motherfucker don't help. Your smile, you need the fucking brush your goddamn teeth. I'm a pirate, but you got nastier teeth than me. What are they, wood? I'm hating this so much. This is annoying! It just won't fudge and stop. Okay, I get it. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Look at the bomb, look at the bomb. You're gonna cover your head. I won't bother. This stupid bubble prize the platform! There's no checkpoint either. There's no checkpoint. So I'm having to start all over here. Are you kidding me? I'm gonna start over here all over again. Three hour stream. You did this to yourself. You could have just done another 1 hour stream, but you told yourself, I think I need to do a longer stream. I need to do a longer stream. 3 hours. Thank you. Finally, a goddamn checkpoint. I had to give you one because this is how bad I am at the game. How did I do that? Really? Is this all this does? Okay. What? I didn't realize it was shorter than... I thought it was gonna be a floozy, but you know what? Life isn't a floozy, and so is this game. It's never a floozy. Gee, Jam, what kind of games do you have on your Steam library? Well, you see, I still have Ori. Never bothered to finish that. I have Ori. I have Crash. I got Human Fall Flat. Little Nightmares. Cuphead. Castlevania. And Bioshock. Oh, but don't those all make you angry? Well, actually, It does. It does make me angry, actually. They all make me angry. How about fighting games? Well, surprisingly, as a competitive person, I don't think fighting games stress me out this much. Well, why is that? You know, I think it's because I know I'm ass. But in platformers, I always expect it to be easy. And is it easy? No, it's never easy. Oh, how about Sea of Thieves? Don't you want to play that? I want to play that with friends. I don't have friends. I am a lonely ass pirate. I don't think I have any friends. Okay? If I do, they're probably skeletons in a chest. How about Turnip Boy? You got that for your brother. My brother's also in the chest. Alright. Did you play it yourself? No. Do you want to play it? No. How about Skullgirls? Maybe you can play one of the story modes. No, I'm not big on Skullgirls. What the fuck? How about Ruin King? You like that one? Yeah. But I have to be in the mood to stream it. You're not in the mood to stream it. I'm not in the mood to stream it. Okay, you know what? Just quit streaming. If you cannot find the goddamn game, just quit streaming. Oh, why would you say that, me? Because you're talking to yourself in 8:35 in the morning. Do you think that's healthy? I do think it's healthy, actually. I think talking to myself is always healthy. It means I always got a friend in myself and I don't need the people around me. You are a lonely man. I'm not lonely. I'm just sad. I'm gonna check all the Konami games and have this Crash Bandicoot in background. We got Silent Hill, Biozone, Puzzle Chronicles, Castlevania, Lord of Shadows, Metal Gear, Lord of Shadows 2, Lord of Shadows Mirror of Fate, Metal Gear Solid 5, and the Phantom Pain, Metal Gear Survive, Bomberman. Didn't that game stress you out as well when you were playing it on the Switch? Yeah. Why do you think it's a good idea to get it? It's not. Then why do it? I hate myself. What else we got here? What else we got? Let's skill attack. Play Skill Attack and save the world. This is a fun action. I like the art style. Why is it so mixed? Three hours. You know what? Fuck 3 hours. I'm ending stream. I'm not dealing with this. I hate endurance streams. I hate it. I'm streaming for an hour a day or an hour a month. I do not care. Fuck that.